Okay, so I bet you're wondering where we are. We're actually in Megan's basement. We've rented it for a while, maybe a month or so. The house building is happening. I mean, it's taking its own course. So we realized that with the weather getting a little chillier, we couldn't stay in the tent anymore. But yeah, so that's where we are right now. We are renting Megan's basement for a month or so. But that is not the highlight of today's video. I am so excited. I cannot even contain myself. We're doing something so exciting today. It is literally the happiest day of my life. I cannot stop smiling. A while ago, I told Addo that I wanted a puppy for my birthday, and then he was like, "Oh, I don't know." And I told him, "Listen, surprise me with a puppy." Agreed, it was too much pressure for him because he knows nothing about dogs, so he wouldn't have been sure of what he was doing. So we sat down together and we found this beautiful puppy. He's a black lab. We're calling him Kala. So today we're actually going to go pick him up, bring him home for the very first time. You're going to meet the newest addition to Project Jeep Life. I am so excited. I believe it's in an hour or so to get there. We're gonna go drive there, pick up Kala, and get to meet him. Okay, so we're almost here. I feel like my brain is going to explode. But yeah, we're gonna get there and then. Already picking sides. Okay, Kala was whining for a bit. I think he's starting to miss his brothers and sisters. And then he finally fell asleep by Aldo's leg. So I have to go now and pick Megan's girls, the kids. I'm sure you've seen them, Jewel and Casey. I have to go pick them up at the driveway. They're just gonna be dropped off by the bus. I actually haven't told them that we're getting a puppy today. When they come back, I'm gonna be like, okay, go put your backpacks down. And then I'm gonna bring them down to show them the puppy and we'll get their expressions, okay? Treasure hunt. You gotta find the surprise.
Oh, wait, but he's recording us.
Yeah. You're making a new video!
No, that isn't the surprise.
No, put those back.
Okay.
Oh, you put my battery in my phone? Oh, yeah.
It's by Ada's foot.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, he's so cute.
I think he just woke up from his nap. I'll be honest.
Oh my god, you're cute.
It's so cute.
Your puppy.
She's so sad. Kisses, I know.
He's like, who are these new people? He's like, who are these tiny humans?
Oh no, those are puppies.
Whoa, they look like bigger humans, but they're tiny.
No, they look like bigger puppies.
So cool.
Maybe we can have like a tea party over with Kala at the treehouse, huh?
Hello. You can't even see him.
Okay, so he's doing much better today. He was a little anxious yesterday, because it was a new place for him, and I think he missed his brothers and sisters. Don't eat the wood. And I think he got his shots also, so he was a little drowsy, but he's doing much better today. He's very active. He wants to chew on everything. Okay, so by default, this guy only wants to go outside. So he only will go potty outside. So we got really lucky with this fellow. His full name is actually Karigala, which is the name of a South Indian king. I think you're seeing a pattern here. It also means black feet. I know this is a really short, quick video, but we just wanted to kind of share and document us bringing this guy home. And we're just very, very happy. We're going to train him to go on long jeep rides, and he's going to love it so much. I think he already loves being outside, so he's gonna fit in really well. And just to summarize, we sold our JL and we bought two other Jeeps. One was the TJ, the Sahara, and the other one is the Comanche. We're really looking forward to building out these two vehicles. The Comanche most likely is going to be our adventure rig, the one we take out on our travels. And the TJ is just going to be like a fun daily driver for us. But yeah, that's pretty much what we've been up to date, and we've moved from the tent into Megan's basement. We're just renting it for a while now until we build the house. Update on the house, we just got our building permit, which is fantastic news. So we're gonna start building really soon. But yeah, that's about it. And like always, like this video if you like this video, subscribe to our channel, and follow along for more of our adventures. That's it. Thanks, bye.